बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट द प्रोनाउन। प्रोनाउन इज अ वर्ड दैट इज यूज इन द प्लेस ऑफ नाउन एज द रेपिटेशन ऑफ द नेम और अ नेमिंग वर्ड अगेन एंड अगेन इज नॉट गुड वाइल राइटिंग और लर्निंग समथिंग। सो we usually replace the nouns with the other words that are called pronouns. Here are some examples of pronouns are given: I, we, you, they, me, our, your, and them. All these pronouns are used according to the situation. Here we will study the use of pronoun along with the examples on the page number 30. Here the noun girl is given. As for the females, the noun can be replaced with the pronoun she. So here the she pronoun is used, and here the sentence is made that is she is carrying a balloon. In the next figure you can see the turtle. This is the turtle is a small living thing, so it can be replaced with the pronoun it. And here the sentence for it according to the picture is it is swimming with fishes. In the next figure, Asad and Fahad, two boys are playing. As it is Asad and Fahad are plural nouns, so they can be replaced with the pronoun they. And the sentence according to the picture is they are playing rugby. In the next figure, Usman, a boy that is collecting the leaves for the males, the pronoun used is he. And the sentence according to the picture is he is collecting leaves. And students, today your task is to learn the definition of pronoun and do practice on the page number 30 and complete this page as well.